looking around for someone like you.
Okay.
Somebody so sweet, somebody who turned this life anew.
I found a pretty one, girl.
I think I found a pretty one who deserves all. She's so cute, the way she dress, she the one self. It'd be me, yeah.
Baby, yeah.
Send me a show me, yeah. Or dress, you're killing me, baby. Send me a show me, yeah. Or dress, you're killing me, baby. Send me a show me, yeah. Or dress, you're killing me, oh. Come up with us, come up with us, oh. Emanuela, baby, come up with us, come up with us, oh. Emanuela, baby, oh, oh. Make we dance, oh, Emanuela, baby, oh, oh, oh. Make we dance, oh, Emanuela.
Let me see you do that one, two step, one, two step. Whoop, do you make her, that's why I love you so bad. And I know you understand. Oh, yeah, yeah. Because it really looks like magic. How we begin to start loving each other. She did have no stains, no blemish.
Welcome back from the top 10. We are now going to take the rumors in and around Cape Coast, and Miss Busy is in the house to give you all the rumors, all the fillers in town. But do you know that the sensational gospel singer Hannah Mafo or see musicians Bebe Ohomu Yusu Juju? Well, and you're not a kind idea, but I'm not surprised though, because sometimes we want to know be a hit one time, no okofom, and Samara Kokyom. Well, Miss Busy will give you more filler concerning those ones.
Welcome viewers to the Rumor Canal on Studio Z. I'm Miss VZ and I'm here to give you more news in the entertainment industry. To begin with, Sule Muntari's wife, Minaya Donko, now the Nkosuohema for Agona Asafo in the Central Region. Minaya Donko, a model, philanthropist, an entrepreneur, and a wife of national star Sule Muntari, was last Saturday installed as the Nkosuohema for Agona Asafo in the Central Region. She is the first youngest personality to be given that title as a queen. In 2004, when Minaya won Miss Universe Ghana Beauty Pageant, she has used her position to influence her society in terms of education in Agona Asafo. Well, her school title is Minaya Donko Afrakuma the First. We say Aiko to her for a good work done, and we pray that other beauty pageants would also emulate such behavior from Minaya Donko. Away from Agona Asafo, we're going into the music industry and the gospel music industry to be specific. Hannah Mafo has come out to confirm that musicians are still using sorcery, juju, to help them build their career to success. She confirmed this when she came out to say that two gospel artists were responsible for her not making impact in the music industry. Well, we are asking that, are these gospel musicians portraying what they read in the Bible, or they are just in to make money and to seek publicity? Well, I know that at the end of the day, I think at the end of time, when Judgment Day is due, everything will be revealed to light. Away from Ghana, we're going straight to Nigeria. Maydee says he would sue Square Records for unacceptable behavior that they put in the industry. Square Records have come out to say that they are no longer having any business with Maydee, and Maydee is saying that if they don't have anything to do with them, they should officially write to him, because there was a contract and they breached the contract without following procedures. So he said he's going to sue them. What happened? A statement signed by Jude Okoye, the senior brother of P-Square, said they had nothing to do with Maydee in terms of his career. Well, Maydee is saying that he's unhappy with that because he went to internet blogs to read that news, and on newspapers to read that Square Records was not having anything to do with them, and saying that was uncalled for, he was going to sue them in the law of court. Okay, away from court cases. We're going to one beautiful ceremony that took place in Nigeria. Tejo Babyface has finally gotten married. The Bible says he who finds a wife has found a good thing. And really, really, Tejo Babyface has found Toby Banjoko, also a Nigerian, and they finally tied the knot. At the wedding ceremony, there were so many interesting activities that went on. I bet you really, really missed this ceremony. It was so hilarious when interesting activities took place there. I hope you would go to the internet and Google that for the pictures that were snapped at the wedding. Well, I'm going to Nigeria to attend the after wedding party, and I hope maybe I'll see you there if you only be there. So if you don't see me here, oh yeah, Nigeria.